In the DVC system, in order to manually change a dirty cage in a total way, you need two different RFID readers already assigned to you as operator. Place them into the corresponding top order. And then finally click on the corresponding icon in the bottom side of the interface, the key change total. Now take the dirty cage from the rack, the one you want to manually change, and you can place it in any position. Left or right doesn't make any change, any difference for the system, and properly open it. Second step is to take a clean cage, open it over the other RFID reader. Automatically, the content of the cage has been moved from the left originally registered cage, dirty, to the clean cage on the right side. In order to then finally register and close the task, simply close the top of the cage and automatically this task, manual task, has been registered. Don't forget to share and to move also the cage labels, and then you can insert easily back to any position of the DVC rack the clean cage. The dirty cage now is empty and can go to the washing area.